The liver makes bile in the human body. Bile is secreted into the bile duct. The gallbladder is attached to the bile duct by way of the cystic duct. Digestion happens when food and biliary juice mix. This is your food pipe. This is bile. And digestion happens when they both meet. It's very common to have gallstones develop in the gallbladder. Not all gallstones need to be removed, but we do need to remove the gallbladder when you have certain special situations as listed below.